ODOT is the largest public landowner in the state, managing more than 260,000 acres of land along 19,000 miles of roadway. Our Who Knew Guru takes a look at how we're changing one aspect of managing all that land.
Hey kids, it's the Who Knew! Whoa, I don't know what just happened there. Anyways, did you know last year, ODOT crew spent nearly 216,000 hours mowing grass? That's like mowing continuously for 24 and a half years. And beginning this year, we've rolled out brand new guidelines to reduce the area that we mow. And of course, we'll always mow the median strips of highways and areas closest to the roadway to keep you safe. But in many areas of the state, the backslope or areas more than 30 feet from the edge of the road will be allowed to grow with native plants and grass. This not only reduces our costs, but benefits pollinators like butterflies and bees, which are vital to our food supply and helps prevent erosion. Oh, and another benefit? Other states that have done this have seen a reduction in deer and vehicle crashes. Who knew?